What is up, guys? This is Champ, and today we are back for some more Aether. Last time we were starting to work on the Sky Bridge, but I gotta go get some more resources from somewhere, and I don't know where I should necessarily go. Do I have any wooden? I do have one wooden. I have two, actually. Okay, so I need to get more quicksaw, and I need more wood. And what I'm thinking about is going way over there, but the only way I'd probably get there successfully is if I had a bunny, because I don't think I can glide that far. I do have the arrow cloud, but I really don't want to use it all up right now. So let's... I gotta make this roof one higher, I think, because I may kill the bunny if I don't. I do not want to kill a bunny. Let's just make this one higher to be safe. Also, we'll get a few saplings from it. We got quite a few, actually. We got like 5 so far. Okay, got 6. Okay. We'll leave that. I think that's good, actually. Let's go try to bring a bunny up. I gotta try not to kill the bunny at the time. Hopefully my bunnies are even still... I haven't even checked if they're still here. Okay, they are still here. So apparently bunnies don't despawn, which is good. I took the crying bunny. They aren't crying. This guy's a crier. Okay. I can't. If I glide up here, I could kill the bunny. We're good. Okay, so let's go over here. Cause you glide so crazily. I'm thinking I just jump on this and I could probably easily go way over there. Yeah, I'm gonna go, like, over there, probably, without hitting the ground. That's how good these bunnies are. Okay, I can't... I want to keep going this way, but I kind of want to look around, so... We should also try to make an infinite water source in our base. We don't have a... I guess we make wooden pails, actually, so that's not too hard. Okay. I wonder if there's any bunnies over here. There probably is bunnies. Skydiving whales, but I don't see really bunnies or anything. But yeah, we're going pretty far. I'm just gonna take as many trees as I can. I also need to... I should go right here, actually, because there's a lot of sand. This one. Okay. We kind of need to make a hole for the bunny. Oh, God, no. I don't want to freaking get this bunny killed right now. Bunnies are very rare. I must keep them to myself. Don't dig through the world. If I dig through the world, I'm screwed. Oh, I was very close to doing that. Okay. Just do that. There you go, bunny. You stay down there. I put an indicator. I'm gonna put... How should I do it? I'm gonna put this stack of... That failed. I'm gonna put this stack right here, though. Just so I know the bunny is directly underneath this. That's my marker. That's the bunny marker. Oh, I don't have much food. I gotta eat something. I never went and got a new mouse last episode either. I failed with that. I forgot all about it. So let's eat as much as we can. Kill this thing. Hopefully get a bunch of that soil. And then start harvesting some of these trees. Let's do it! I gotta wait for him to fall down. What are you doing? Okay, one hit and he's dead. And I may not have to take a hit here. Avoided that. These can still hurt you. Like, if I dig this, they can fall and still hit you. So I gotta be very careful of that. There's xanite up there. I'm trying to look for... Ooh, there's some gravitite right there. We definitely gotta go try to get that. That's right down from here, isn't it? Okay, that's good. Actually, okay, right there, that is what I need. I need to get some of that so I can make an axe. Or not, yeah, an axe. An axe. So I can start harvesting trees, because I really don't want to use... I guess I could use a wood one and get double, but... That's actually what I might do then. I might just use a wood one. I can make two. Of course, it'll take longer, but I can get double for the time that I'm wasting. So that's good at least. Let's try this. I think it gets double on wood at least. Yeah, it does. Nice. Wait. Yes, it does. Just make sure we get every piece, not let anything get stuck in the trees like that. Like these. Should probably not use this to... And then this will speed it up way quicker because we'll have a ton of wood for the railings, at least. As long as they don't keep getting stuck in the trees, we're good. Go like this, this, and then jump up here. Yep, that works. Okay. So we already got 30. That is roughly like almost two stacks worth. So almost two. I think every 16 is a stack. So every time we get 16, we got a full stack. Hate when they get stuck in the trees though. Where do they go? There's one here, one there. Where's the other one? Up here. Okay. We already got, we almost got a, that's almost four stacks worth. It's pretty good. We're just gonna like take down every tree that's on this little island because I do not need any of this to stay here. It's basically why. Because all of this, I don't really care if it looks too pretty. I just care about if I make my house look awesome. Don't necessarily care about these random little islands too much though, because I can always just go farther and farther to get stuff if need be. I think there's something up there. Is there? No, it's just one of those guys. Okay, we got over two stacks now. Get some of the sand as well, unless it's hovering over death, which it looking like it is. Some I got some of it. I got three. Don't really want to try to get any of that. Wonder if there's any dungeons over here. Not seeing any in any direction. I should just explore a bit here. Let's go over here. Just explore a bit. Just go up in the sky and see what we can see. What's over? There's a black sheep. I haven't seen a black sheep yet. I wonder if you had shears if you could actually shear them though. Okay, I see a bronze dungeon there, but you guys are probably also seeing this that my game is completely frozen. Oh, we're back. Was completely frozen, but there's a bronze dungeon right here. And there's this. I think those are the silver dungeons we saw from our base. I think. Which way is which? It's that way. I couldn't get there. Okay. I know there's some more Xanite over here, so I'm just going to quickly go over. I'm not going to go over that because I don't want to deal with him, actually. We have three. We do have plenty of wood, but we only have three of these. We don't even have any sticks at the moment, do we? Okay, let's make a few sticks. Okay. Let's put those in half. Let's make one of these. We have room for four of these then. Hopefully, I think we'll use all of them up too, so they should not be extra in our inventory after. Okay, so let's go. Let's try to see what other rewards we can get from this guy. I don't know if these are troll chests. Yeah, they are troll chests. Okay. Apparently we already have chests on us too. Okay. Let's try to kick his ass here. Torches, torches. We don't have any freaking torches again. Okay, what we could do is grab some of these. Oh god, no. These things are so... They do nothing to you, but they always scare the shit out of me. Frickin' scare the shit out of me. Okay, so we need room to pick up these. Because I know they aren't much light, but they might allow you guys to see something at least. He'll probably just destroy these instantly anyway. Put them in the corners. I think that's bright enough. Let's go try to kick this guy's ass now. I'm gonna turn down the sound so you guys just hear music when I'm trying to kick his ass instead of the repeating sound that he makes. Oh shit. This. Frick. Failed there. Yes, there we go. Okay, we need him to come down. Just a slider. I'm on the ground. No! Frick! There we go. Come down again. Oh god, don't come down on those things. Ah, you cheap son of a... Oh, you are cheap, my friend. Oh, you are cheap. Come on. Do it. Come to the ground. Ground. Do it. There you go. There you go. You're screwed, buddy. I completely forgot that I usually use wood or stone for this. Completely forgot about that. I guess we're just gonna have to use the gravitite one for now. Hopefully not break it. But yeah, I usually use stone for this. I completely forgot and for some reason made wood. Oh, health. God damn you, health. Eat the berry. As soon as we get out of here, we gotta get some health, because we're really low here. Really low on food, I mean food, not health. You got the key? A hammer and notch, which is good. What are these? Sentry boots. Gonna have to see what these do. Sentry boots. Found in bronze dungeon chest, negates the effects of Zephyr. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! Yes! Those little douchebags will not affect us anymore. Yes! Wait. Can we eat the apple? Eat the apple. My guy's like thinking about it. He's like, should I eat the apple or should I not eat the apple? He's like, yeah. Freaking idiot. Okay. Let's get out. Just go. He can't catch. He's a slow jumper. Can't jump. He fails at jumping. Okay, so we can finally stop those freaking zephyrs from just destroying us with their snowballs. That little douche. I don't think he saw us. I think we're good. I gotta take some of these with me again. Let's get a good amount of these, as many as we can while we're here. Okay, that's a ton. Let's eat three of them quickly. Let's think about eating three of them at least. It's like, nope. Okay. There's some more of those guys. What the hell is this? I want to say this is a dungeon, but it's shaped very weirdly. It is a dungeon. I don't want to deal with it just yet. So let's try to get... Wait. Does it work? I don't know. We'll have to see if one of them hits me here. I don't think it's... works. Okay. Blue sheep, oh my god. Can I kill the... I want to kill the blue sheep. He's too beautiful. It's gonna set... Yeah, it's gonna set him in the air. Frick you, blue sheep. Where's the blue sheep is magic. Where the hell did he go? Oh, you son of a... I'm gonna get up there. You wanna be in the sky? Let's do this. I'm a sky battle, bro. You got nothing on me. There you go. I got blue wool. Yes. Don't know what the hell I need blue wool for, but cyan. It's cyan. It was a cyan sheep. Oh my Jesus. This is where the bunny is located. He's located right here, so we're gonna need the bunny to get home. The ground is already grown in. What's up, bunny? You don't have to cry. I did not forget about you. We can easily get to this cloud. We could probably get to that I don't want to go to the tree. Oh, I bet we could make it. I bet we could freaking make it without one jump, because this bunny is overpowered. And there's gravitite right there. Kind of see it. I still don't know how to actually make the gravitite into... I don't know how you make the furnace, at least, is what I'm saying. I'll get that another time. I do already have 8 on me, so... Just keep jumping, but... I did not mean it, bunny. I did not know. We gotta kill that for the bunny now. We gotta kill that place for the bunny. I'm sorry, bunny. I'll kill it for you. That will never take another bunny's life. Oh, fuck you! Jesus. Okay, we should be good. Yes! You're not taking another bunny's life. The last bunny you're gonna kill. Just build around a floating island. In the middle of nowhere. Without a purpose. Around a floating island without a purpose. He's gonna die. Yeah, they haven't hit me off once yet, so it's gotta be working. There you go, random stupid island. That's what you get. You kill my buddy, I kill you. That's how it works. That's how it's gotta play out, Mr. Floating Thingy. I'm not even gonna pick up your dirt. It's useless to me now. I don't even want it anymore. Okay, we have plenty of wood, we have plenty of everything actually. We should just go unload these items into our chests. We need to start making a chest room though. That's definitely something I gotta start doing so I can separate all this. Because I'm OCD like most people who watch Minecraft. And when people do not sort their stuff right, I get pissed. I don't really get pissed, I'm just like, God damn it, why does he not sort his stuff? And that's exactly how I feel about me not sorting my stuff. What am I doing? Let's put some chests down. Let's put them right here. Okay. What's in this chest again? A ton of random crap that has no meaningful organization whatsoever. Let's put all of the vegetation crap down here. So you get from the vegetation crap. Actually, this is, we'll just consider this like rare junk down here. I even know. Okay, enough. Enough music. Enough. Okay. We got plenty of wood. Plenty of wood. We're good with the wood. We got wood. We got wood for days over here. So I don't think this guy can knock us off now. So okay, we have quite a bit of quicksilver. We should just do this first. Think. Try to get all the quick soil placed first. Actually, don't. Oh, we lost it. Let's remove this. Get on this little thing. Okay, there's the end, so don't even care if I place two right now. I just want to get all of them placed and I can remove them. That's a lot of fail right there, though. Always, it's always like a couple good in a row. That's always three. Like, watch that. No, what? No, never mind. So you can see it's like there's always sets of I don't even know what I'm talking about. It was always going in sets of two or three like that. It would always be like two spaces and then I'd screw up three times and then two spaces and I'd throw up three times. Something like that. Let's place the rest of the wood. We have a ways to go still. I'm so glad there's something to stop the zephyrs, though. That is so nice. Okay. Okay, so our sky road is coming together pretty nicely. Of course, we have tons more to go. This sky bridge is probably not an eighth done yet. We're gonna have it go quite a ways this way, and then, of course, we'll make the same that way, same that way, same that way. Just to make it a bit easier to get around this humongous place. We're still not even getting close to anything on this side, though. I think that's all I'm gonna do for today, I think. I need to find more bunnies, though. That's the only thing I need to do. But I may leave that to next episode, because I don't know where I can look for bunnies. I just know I need them. I need the put a bunny in a chest. I will gladly take a bunny chest any day. Any day of the week you want to give me a bunny chest. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. This has been episode 22, I believe. So hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. Thanks for watching.